We sell more roses than any other flowers. Roses more or less speak the language of love. And this is what most women prefer. All women love to get roses. And at Valentine's Day, roses sell a lot. Most anything red and white goes real good. And then we sell a lot of azaleas because they're red, and then they come in the pink. But most of all, women like roses.